Striker!
Watch your back! Don't get too close!
Oh, shit!
So Wizen's the principal here. No wonder he was leading people back to the school.
The boy, Chase, said they were close. Like family.
mature.
Damn it. We couldn't even protect an evac point with kids in it.
The COG does what it can for its people, Corporal. That's why we're here. Keep moving.
The COG does what it can for its people? Well, I'll tell you what the COG did for me. The COG blew up my house. The COG destroyed everything I had. And when I was stranded and had no other choices, the COG gave me a gun and sent me here to do the same thing to someone else. This was your home once, Val. Is the COG doing what it can for you?
I don't know, Barrack. The Locusts are real. Those Krill are real. Every life we save today is something special. It's another chance for someone.
Web?
It would take a colony to make a web that big. Huh. Or a giant one.
Ugh. Why do our locker rooms smell the same?
All I can smell is locust. Giant it is.
Just means a bigger target.
Not perfect.
More! The eye!
Now this is my kind of fight!
Did it. Move out. Not far now. This way!
There's our evac center. What the...
Looks like everyone's dead. What did this?
Something we're gonna kill.
A sad resting place for the fallen.
Looks like the school is deserted and no sign of Weiss. Now what?
Let's cut through here. We need to unblock the bleachers. We need to unblock the bleachers. We need to unblock the bleachers.
The bleachers are obstructed.
Damn it, it's blocked.
The bleachers are obstructed.
We need to unblock the bleachers. That did it. Move out.
Thank you.
She was almost as tough as my ex.
Well, the school is deserted and no sign of Weissen. Now what?
Now we have some fun.